Charlie, are you in there?
I repeat, reports continue to come in from major cities indicating that mass private residences are no longer
Good morning, Jeff.
Morning, Riley.
How are you doing this morning?
Can't complain. Well, could complain about the food.
It's pretty basic, but it'll do.
Has the administrator gotten back to you about your sister yet?
Not yet. It's much harder to dig around for information in here than I thought, too.
Yep, everything is pretty well locked down. Maybe there's something in the Sector 2 area. I doubt we'll be allowed in there before our time is up, though.
Has Charlie said anything to you? He seems really nervous about something.
He seems to have gone downhill over the past few days. Maybe this is what they're trying to gain from this experiment.
I'm a bit worried about him. We should both keep an eye on him. The toast was actually pretty good. I'd better get onto these chores now. See you soon, Jeff.
See ya, Riley. Oh, wait. I heard Charlie muttering to himself earlier. It sounded like she is following me.
Strange. We definitely need to keep a close eye on him.
Subjects, please note there is a malfunction with the generator. Riley, please investigate. The Sector 2 door is now unlocked.